Hello and welcome to the Pineapple Dance Vlog. My name's Ben.
And my name's Carly.
Carly, what's new in the dance world these days?
Well, we had those two girls in last week who were pretty cool, taking classes at Pineapple.
Yes, we did. The Rybka twins came to Pineapple. They're doing class all week. And they turned out to be two very famous, very talented dancers from Australia.
Leg out.
They did, and we got an interview with them, which was brilliant, and they taught Ben a move.
Well, they taught me a move, all right. I'm actually still in pain from it, so thank you very much for that.
Yeah, no, he was pretty great, though. We should just check it out.
Yeah. Do not try this at home. Please don't try this at home. Unless you're very flexible.
Try it at home.
It hurts.
Warm up. Try it at home.
Okay, try it.
Warm up.
You'll be fine.
Stretch.
Careful.
Hello, ladies. Thank you for joining us.
Hello.
So,
I'm Tegan.
I'm Anne.
And I'm Sam.
And you have been coming into Pineapple all the week and rocking out in every single class. And what brought you here?
I won a dance competition where I won 20 free dance classes to take to Pineapple, but I shared with my sister Sam. And Anne's just decided to join in.
Yeah, take some classes too.
Yeah.
Amazing. So tell me where you're from.
We are from Perth, Western Australia.
So you travelled all the way over?
Yeah, all the way.
And was it your first time at Pineapple?
Yes, first time here.
What do you think?
Love it.
Amazing. So many different classes and so many different teachers.
Yeah, such a great variety. You're never bored.
You walk in, you're different every time. And the classes were so inspiring.
So, what have you been doing in London? You've been kind of just doing touristy things.
Yes, exactly. We went and saw Big Ben.
Yeah, and took photos with the red phone box because
And did you guys find you would prefer the Beatles or the...
Abbey Road.
Did you get it?
Yes.
Good. So what you did like handstand. So I would absolutely love you to teach me something, but I can't dance at the moment. So do you reckon you have some sort of move that you could maybe do for Ben?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to take the camera and you're going to teach him something.
Okay.
Okay, so I had pleasure of doing class with you guys the other night, and I thought I kept up. How did I do? I'm seeing what you guys can do. Is there a possibility that I could do something similar?
Anything's possible.
Here
we go.
Boom. I like that attitude.
Inspirational sound.
Yes. All right, so what are we doing?
Okay, it's called the knot. So yeah, you basically wrap yourself in a knot. Make sure you're walking. Have you done some stretches?
Yeah, some stretches.
Well, I haven't, but we'll just fast forward now and just stretch it out.
Cool.
Warm up. Try it at home.
Okay, try it.
Warm up.
You'll be fine.
Stretch.
Careful. If you'd like to know more, you can check out our website.
And make sure you follow us on social media.
Give us a tweet.